is up?
I'm back with Minecraft OBS gameplay. And I'm running it around 20 frames per second. This is running on a low grade computer. This is a pretty good start out. Sensitivity a little bit. But yeah, this is the gameplay. I'm gonna see if I can actually play on 20 frames per second. Just to see how it records. Okay, it records pretty decent if you're trying to like start out a YouTube channel. Well, like I said, if you're a better computer than me, which most people probably would, you can run at 30 frames per second. But I can run Minecraft on like 60 frames per second without lag. But with OBS, you gotta lower it a little bit because it's a little bit hard for it to run for some reason.
Yeah, this has been how to record to OBS Minecraft gameplay at 30 frames per second, and it's for free. Which, if you don't know, some creators actually use it.
Gears of War sometimes, yeah. So. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed.